Hey guys, this is a brand new session, but it's been about over 2 weeks now since I've last played because Samurai Showdown, the new one, came out and I've been playing that instead. So yeah, I've kind of forgot what I'm doing. So we'll take a look at the missions. Yeah, like I said, Samurai Showdown came out and I've been playing that so much, and I've been putting this to the side. So I thought, let's just get back into it and complete it because I'm pretty sure we're close. So. We needed to go to Upper, didn't we? We need to fly. Hello,
maybe I was the Avatar in a past life.
Oh, here we go.
Bye.
Nice. I'm glad I went down that bit.
There have been strange noises coming from the construction site recently. Something is happening up there.
Go find out then. Hang on, why is that guy... Oh, it's up a doy. Yeah, I've also been playing Persona 5. I finally buckled down and started playing that as well, so I've been sort of mixing up my games a bit.
You guys stay and protect the villagers. I'm going after Leon.
No way, Aang. It's far too dangerous for you to go up there alone.
Aang's more than capable, Katara, and these people aren't.
Well, I don't like it, but I can see the sense in it. Just promise me you'll be careful.
It's an air temple. I'm an airbender. What could possibly go wrong? Yip, yip!
Everything will go wrong. Okay then. But yeah, I started, I'm playing Persona 5, I'm playing Samurai Showdown, I'm playing this, so I think Uzumaki Chronicles is going to be put on the shelf for a bit, but we'll see what happens. Because I was planning on playing that next, wasn't I? And then, yeah, Samurai ended up coming out, and then I ended up starting up Persona 5. Right, just trying to remember all the buttons. I hope I've got tons of potions. Oh, hang on. There's apparently a chest here. I ain't feeling it though. I guess I'll be able to find it later. Or not, I reckon I'll find it now. That is a cool attack. Here we go. So am I better going left or right? Or up, I should say. Yeah, I'll go this way, because I'm going to be going around anyway, because I like to explore. Yeah, I'm just going to keep using that move. Oh, hello. Oh, that was quick. I thought it was going to take me a while to get around. Oh, one of those ones. I can't stand this. Yeah, didn't like that, did ya? Wow, we're all topsy-turvy here. All the chests. Yep. Oh, did I? Come on. There we go. Yeah, just you got to wait for that thing to finish. Cool. Don't think I'm going to get any better items than that. I need to start selling some stuff. Alright, then I should... Yep, should be going back around. I should have sold some stuff before I came here. Although... Do I just go back and... Nah, I'll just... What I'll do, I'll just drop some stuff. That should do for now. So this one was the... Yep, cool. How am I full then, if I've barely got anything? Unless, it's like, a category. It's fine, I'll just get rid of stuff. Don't really need this stuff anyway. Well, I could sell it for money. Oh, you get like 10 gold, not gold, copper. That should do for now. As I picked up the two other items. Interesting. Oh, it's gonna be fun. You. Yay! I don't think there'll be any point in there'll be anything around, would there? When you're Momo. So I love how it says look at the mission book, but you can't actually do it with him. What am I doing? Oh, I was going to do the cheat way and just press circle, but nah, you've got to run all the way back. Because that would be cheating. Say, where's all the enemies? I'm just running past you lot. I can't stand you ones. I'm just gonna run straight. Just see if there's anything. Alright, I think we're good. So I've got to do anything else? I feel like there should be more, because there's only one quest left. Getting a little bit annoying. Thank you. I don't get what I'm doing, but I think I'm doing alright. So I reckon you could do fire. No. I just noticed that. in sequence, so air, water, earth, fire. Air, water, earth. Fire. No. Did I get it wrong? Maybe not. Oh. I'm getting it now. So then it was water next, wasn't it? Oh no, I'm not fighting you. Deal with that. You know what, I might. What kind of song's that? So what's over here? Forget it. I'm not bothering with that. Hey! Destroy the statues, you mean?
Work for the Avatar, Momo. Come on, we better get back to the others.
Meanwhile.
It's an air temple. I'm an airbender. What could possibly go wrong? Yip, yip!
This still doesn't feel right.
He'll be fine. He's the Avatar. Now, let's see where we can get some lunch.
I don't know if I trust these outsiders.
Oh yeah, 100%. Cool.
I don't know what it is, but
what you doing, silly
Moma? Around here, even the garden has started.
Maybe I was the Avatar.
I want to sell.
Don't be a stranger.
Why's she got no health? That's not good. Are they really gonna make me run all that way again? Whoa.
Oh no! Looks like the others might need our help. Come on, Momo, we have to get to Appa.
Oh, please don't tell me they're gonna make me run all that way. They're going to! We just farted then. Please don't make me run. Make me go on that one. No match for a mighty tornado. Oh, Jesus. I was going to say no match for a mighty tornado. Right, just want to double check. Right. 8 out of 8, 8 out of 8, 5 out of 5, 6 out of 6, 10 out of 10. Chapter complete, 100%. Right, on to it. Who are we fighting? Yeah, I've seen bigger. I'm one-handed. Oh, whoops. Just pay attention. Correct.
What is it, Momo?
Oh,
Don't worry, boy. It won't be so bad.
Easy for you to say. Yeah, I'm just happy sticking with the move, but with the moves updating themselves now, I'm just happy to stick with that. I won't fiddle about with it. Slacker. I don't care if you're the Avatar.
That was horrible. How does anyone go anywhere without a flying bison?
I was going to make the joke, but you did it for me. I mean, there can't be much more to go. I think this is going to be like one of the last levels. So I feel like something big's about to happen. Ooh. Hello.
Hi. Watch yourself.
Before you botch yourself. Oh God, here we go with a fetch quest. Alright, gotta keep my eye for a necklace. Come up. Up north.
Don't be a stranger.
Oh, you know me. No bear being a stranger.
Hey. Bye.
Bye.
Hi.
I want to talk to you.
What do you want?
We're going to set this up.
Till next time.
It's an honor to have the Avatar of... See ya!
I want a map.
Can I help? Take care. Is that an airbender?
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Right, I will come back here. Right, where was I?
Once the machines are gone. Farewell. Welcome, travelers.
Carefully. Yes. Game. No. I want to see if it gives me... Yeah. I'm gonna lose. I'm not. Yeah. Oh no, I've still got the, Nah. Nope. Oh, he's got one too. I lose. I win. Ah, sucker. Crap.
Outsiders, hello.
Hello, travelers.
Goodbye. Welcome, travelers. Bye.
The machines seem to be coming from the...
Is that an airbender?
Great.
What's wrong?
There's an old temple to the west, but I...
Till we meet again. The water flows from the top of the mountain all the way to the village creek. It should be clean.
Say, take your time.
Well, that was easy.
I get the feeling I've missed out on the next Avatar piece thing. Because I don't think I'll be able to get another one. Spam the same move? I'm gonna spam the same move. Cause like I said, I'm pretty sure when I was versing that one guy and I lost the opportunity to get it. Although there's tons of quests in that still, so maybe I will get it. I'll probably have a chance. Beware, there will be no mercy. And I... Yay. Yeah. bang up job. I think we're done here. Go down to the Oasis. Move it. I could kill you, but I choose not to. Because I'm peace. Thank you.